going to get started with something so great. This is it's so good. I almost wore this tonight. This is the Liquid Knit Tunic Every Day by Susan Graver. And here's what's really cool. It looks like she has a long cardigan or like a little long split top on top of a tank. It's actually one piece. Looks exactly like two. It's only one piece over the head. Genius, Susan. Perfect. It's really good.
Thank you. I love this. Another one that I didn't get a sample of because I'm dying to wear that one too. I love it. And I'm actually, you can tie the front up if you'd like. Mm-hmm. I'm sure Kathy will have fun doing that. And I love that she layered it with one of my necklaces. I noticed the girls are wearing my big like leather earrings that are, I guess, back in stock. They sold out first time we showed them. So this is a great piece to bring on home and then accessorize. That's why I was mentioning all the jewelry, because I love that this is like a blank canvas. You just pull it over your head and then you can accessorize it or not. I mean, you don't have to, because it's just, you know, again, it's that statement piece. To me, this reminds me of like how Donna Karan, when she first designed her collection, totally. She had all of those really drapey, right? Those like really tunicky movement. And I, you know, I love that look. And so we kind of went to the drawing board and started sketching pieces that are very, very fluid. This is the one that looks like a cardigan and a tank, but you pull the whole thing over your head. Easy, comfortable, and super gorgeous.
Yeah,
I feel like
the surprise.
This is drama.
Because there is, really, there is basically like the whole front of a tank under here. So even if you move and sit down, it still looks like two pieces, but it's connected right there. This is a new color, cedar. So if you do want this in the cedar color, you're going to be one of the first people to grab that. We've never done it in cedar before. Here's cedar. We also have it in dark pewter, which is gorgeous. Then we have it in our navy. We have it in black.
You must get the black. I mean, that can go to a black tie event. Like,
and
so
then here it is in the Merlot. And Katya is wearing it in the Merlot.
Oh, so pretty. Again, that brings like color to your face. I mean, it's just, again, a lot of these, you know, burgundies, Merlot, wine colors, you're going to see so much of it for this fall. And I love that Katya's wearing it. Look how cute she looks. Again, with the you know, the gray on the bottom. I mean, that beautiful, beautiful look. Thank you. So she tied up the bottom of that to show you, because they're really high side slits, so you can tie it up. She's got my favorite necklace on, by the way. I love that necklace on you. It's wonderful, and I love the way it's like coming under the cardigan, and you have a peeking, you know, a little peekaboo of just the medallion part. Really pretty. If you notice the neckline on Katya, that rounded neckline, again, it gives you, elongates your neck. The fit of this is everything. And it's the most gorgeous, luxurious, liquid fiber. Liquid knit, again, liquidy and fluid and soft and drapey. And it doesn't cling. It doesn't grab you. It's just like another one that I say, like, you get it home and you're going to be like, you're going to want to show everybody. You say, oh, look at this piece I got. Oh, my goodness. And we're calling it Every Day by Susan Graver, because this is the piece that you just feel like putting on all the time, whether you're wearing it with a narrow leg pant, a wide leg pant, cute little skirt. This would be so cute. Like,
this,
you know,
it's,
you can tuck the little tank into the skirt. It's gorgeous. And that's why we added a new color.
Well, you know,
women loved it that much.
It really looks like you found this amazing designer piece.
Yes.
This like split neck tunic.
And
right.
You did.
And then, well, I was going to say, then you found the matching tank, and it was like, score. You got both pieces in this modern twin set. What's really cool is that it's one piece. I love when something is one piece that looks like two. The only thing for me personally, it's got to really look like two pieces. And this truly looks like two pieces.
Does.
So
it's
you can
perfect.
Pull this right over the head. If you do want to use, there's a little button in the back. You actually don't ever really need to use it.
It does work, but you don't need to.
It's almost more of just a decorative detail. We have this in regular and petite. The petite is 4 inches shorter than the regular. So if you are more petite, have at it. It's going to look really beautiful on you. This cedar color is amazing.
Isn't that a great new color? Mm-hmm. You know, again, we did so many gorgeous colors, but then, you know, customers were talking to us and talking to me on my Facebook page and saying to me, Susan, this is one of my favorite go-tos. And every time I put it on, I feel like, you know, tall and lean, and you don't have to try too hard. You can even throw it over leggings. I mean, that's so cute because, again, it gives you that nice coverage.
Oh, it'd be cute with leggings. I love that idea.
I love this
or
leggings.
Or the black pants. I have these jeans on from Susan. They're the everyday.
Are great.
I'm sorry. They're the high-stretch denim. That would look really cute with that, too. Okay, still to come, the tank top that I'm wearing actually comes with a beautiful charmeuse cardigan. And here it is. Both pieces, three easy payments of $23.28. That is the green. And we're going to do a full presentation coming up in just a little bit. And then the pants that I have on don't only come in black. They also come in several shades of blue denim. Three easy payments of 19.